Hi, I'm Deanna Cobden. I'm a love and dating coach and founder of dateworks.ca. And today I'm sharing with you the nine key things that make a man fall in love and commit. So I'm sure you've been there. You've met that great guy. You've got butterflies. You start wondering if he's the one. You start wondering what it takes to make a man fall in love, want to settle down, want to commit. So while every man is going to be different and every relationship is going to be different, there's some clear and common indicators of whether or not a man is going to commit. And I'm going to share with you those nine things right now. So the first thing is he needs to feel ready. So despite what our dating app experiences and mainstream media has led you to believe, men are actually very commitment oriented. Men and women just commit to relationships differently. So as a woman, we will often commit because we're in love and we're in love with him and we just know it'll work out and things will work out. However, men don't commit just for love. They actually have a different set of priorities when they're looking at committing to the one. So men are really hardwired for success, and they can be really focused on reaching certain goals, certain milestones before they're ready to commit. So every man is going to have his own unique set of goals, but they're going to be common themes. So he might need to feel like he's reached a certain point in his career, a particular status, income level, or had certain experiences, or even be a certain age. So once he's accomplished all those, he starts turning his focus and attention to whatever his next logical step is. So if he wants a relationship, a family, whatever that is, he will turn to it. And when he's ready, he's ready. So I do coach women, but I also coach men. And the male clients that have come to me that have built their business, that have bought their home, and they want to find somebody, they find somebody usually very quickly after working with me because they are so settled, laser focused on finding this right. So the second thing is he needs to know that he can make you happy. So this is all about your authenticity, how much you're really being really, really honest with him about what you want and need in your life and relationship. So your goals. And as I've already mentioned, these high quality men, they really are goal oriented. And part of that is knowing they can make their partner happy. So that they can't do that unless you are honest with them. So this includes even being able to share boundaries in a very high value way. So think about it this way. Boundaries let a man know where he can win. So that's a whole different video. And a lot of women are uncomfortable with being really honest about what they want because we think, okay, we're going to chase him away. But the bottom line is he needs to know this. And then it's actually a great thing because when he commits, he commits. And he knows he can fulfill your relationship desires. So in the end, you're actually going to have a better relationship with the right person because of this stuff. So the third thing is he needs to know that you understand his instinct to be a provider. So we are living in modern times, but men need a woman that can understand that he has an instinct to protect, provide for you and add value to your life. And this opens up his heart to you. So this is not about not being able to do anything for yourself or being weak. It's about your own ability to receive what he wants to give to you. So even small gestures like getting something off a shelf, letting him pay for dinner, or opening the door for you count. And when you're open to receiving and letting him do these things for you, you're sending a message that you value yourself, that you are worthy of his time, his attention, and ultimately a deep commitment. The fourth thing is he feels respected and appreciated. And this is so huge, ladies, because to men, respect and appreciation is love. It's integral to their sense of confidence, their sense of self-esteem. And when you're treating him with this appreciation and respect, you're speaking his love language. And this equals loving him, the way he wants and deeply desires to be loved. And when you speak that love language, he adores you even more. So the fifth thing is you have your own life. So while a man wants to know that he can make you happy, he can provide for you, he also needs to know that you have your own life. He doesn't want to be saddled with a woman who is needy, like who does, right? Or that it's their only source of he's your only source of happiness. So it's very attractive when a woman has her own life that is naturally fulfilling and happy. You know, she will start drawing bees to her, men to her like bees to honey, because they just really just naturally want to be a part of that. So the sixth reason is he needs to feel your sexy confidence. So it's a myth that we have to have the perfect body, be a sex kitten, or you know, charisma of a movie star to get a man. Men do have a physical type, and it's an important part of chemistry and attraction, but it's not the main factor in whether or not a relationship is going to sustain itself long term. So the truth is, men are attracted to all types of women. So if he's chosen you, you can be like confident that he really does like your body type. And then when you own that sexy confidence of yourself, when you're valuing yourself, the more confidence you actually instill in him to value and invest in you. The seventh thing is he feels your vulnerability. So this is an integral part of creating emotional attraction. So just like you, men desire to feel completely accepted and loved for who they are. There are very few safe spaces for men to feel okay opening up and expressing their feelings. So when you're open and you're emotionally available and real about who you are with him, you develop his trust. When you are real about coming from your heart, he feels it deeply. Then he himself is able to open up his heart and feel safe enough to be real with you. So the eighth thing is he feels inspired by you. So high quality men are interested in personal growth, learning, bettering themselves, and being with a woman who is living her greatest potential and is supportive of him living his, he becomes completely enchanted by. He adores that she has his best interests at heart and believes in him, that she brings a sense of fun, mystery, and adventure to the relationship, and lets him see a bigger vision of his highest potential. And when you think about it, muses have always been portrayed as women, and that's because there's really nothing more inspiring to a man than feeling that radiance of a woman that encourages him and inspires him to be the best version of himself and living his passion and purpose. So the ninth one is he feels like life is better with you in it, that you're on the same life path, that you have the same goals, life's expanding, there's adventure. He feels like he has a partner who has his back and trusts him and his decisions. And in the end, life is better and more fulfilling because you're in it and you're at his side because you're his supporter and biggest cheerleader. So those are the nine reasons, but the main thing that I want you to take away from this video is that the foundation is owning your self-worth and your own self-love. Having this foundation is so key, and then learning the practical communication skills that you need for dating and for meeting men. And in the end, men are going to invest in women who invest in themselves. Now that you can see, you know, these things, you can even rewatch the video, you can go to the article that I posted and just read it. I think it'd be a great idea for you to, or I would encourage you to look at that list and say, where am I solid and where am I wobbling here? What do I need to know about this step? But it all, again, remember that foundation of self-worth is the most important thing that you can have, and always be relating it back to, am I showing up valuing myself? Am I showing up the fullest, most authentic version of myself? Am I showing up being honest? So the more you focus on that, the more you actually attract the right man. So I hope this video has been of value to you. And if you want to know more, I've got a really great cheat sheet called 44 Places to Meet a High Quality Man. The link will be in the video below. And you can also reach me at deanna@dateworks.ca or check out my website, dateworks.ca. And there's going to be a link at in the notes as well. And I'd love to hear from you. Have a wonderful day. Mwah. Bye.